Do you notice how I just squeezed all my paint out on the upper side? This is probably one of the biggest things that I would stress for anybody who is painting. So try to resist the urge to squeeze out in the middle of your palette. So anytime that you're getting ready for painting, go on the upper side or the two sides down here to squeeze out any colors. Do not squeeze them here, because that's where your arm goes. And believe me, you'll only do that a couple times.